using the pole clamp and positioning the pump on an IV pole. First, attach the pole clamp to the IV pole by loosening the clamp so that it fits onto the pole and tighten. Then attach the pump to the pole clamp by aligning the bolt on the clamp with the receptacle on the back of the pump and tighten. The clamp is a multi-position clamp. It can be rotated in any direction.